on the data terminal. Just give me a minute to start the download.
It's hot in here. Humid.
I kinda like it.
You would. You're a bully.
I wonder what those are. They look like fireflies.
Foster to Monroe. We've tapped into a data terminal here and started the download.
Chell found one here too. He's accessing it now.
Ambush! They're everywhere! What are these things?
What's going on over there?
Just start downloading.
Okay, I've got it. Starting download.
Yes, sir. They just stopped attacking a moment ago.
Same thing here.
I got all I could from the data terminal. Let's get out of here.
There's a slight problem there. Whatever alarm went off must have raised this thing's shields. We can't contact Voyager and we can't beam out. We need to regroup. We've done some scans and it looks like there's a junction point in Section 29.
I see it.
We'll meet up there and figure out how to take these shields down. Good luck. Foster out.
Section 29 is through that door up there.
Great. How do we get up there?
This way.
Things.
They seem to have an isophasic signature similar to our own transporter technology.
Transporters?
This is the right place.
Positive. Maybe the aliens got them.
Boom!
Looks like our scans weren't quite thorough enough.
Hey, Chell! I'm gonna jump! Catch me!
Stow it, crewman. Look, Monroe, we've got to deactivate the shields before we can beam out. The data we downloaded from our console indicated there are three main sources we need to hit in order to do this. Your team should be able to take out the main computer core through there. We'll take out the backup power systems up here. We'll meet up at the main power core and shut it down.
Yes, sir. What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Good luck, Monroe. We'll meet you at the power core.
Hey, Chell, behind you!